Hi, I'm Steven, welcome to Stevie T Films. Today I'll be showing you how to make a cartoon person. Hooray! First off, open paint and draw each different body part and save them individually. Once you save all the body parts, it should look like this in your folder or whichever folder that you use. Next, open Windows Publisher, or if you haven't got Windows Publisher, use PowerPoint, it will use the same tactic as well. Then, get your body parts and all of your backgrounds, items and anything to do whatever film that you're doing. Then put together how you want them, in your different types of poses. Then, go to Print Preview, because it will get rid of all of them box outlines that you see on the images. Then when it's on Print Preview mode, screen print it. Then, when it's screen printed, cut, copy and paste it into Paint and save it. Then, when you save the first image, then you start doing the second image. By rotating it, moving it, or whatever desires that you wish. Then repeat the process like you did on the first image. Print preview, screen print, cut, copy, paste, paint, save. Then move and print preview, screen print, cut, copy, paste, paint, save. And so on until you get loads and loads of images. Like these ones, because it's better than doing it in paint, because you get the highest quality ever that you ever get in a picture, by frame by frame by frame. Next, open Windows Movie Maker and drag all the images that you have made and put them into the collections box. Then, drag and drop all of your images into the editing program and shrink all of these images down to size so it can look at the image quicker so it looks like an animation. Then, add audio and special effects and it looks fantastic when you finish it all. And it's really hard work when you cut, copy, paste, la 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 and all that to produce loads and loads of pictures like this. Thank you for watching this video. If any animators are watching this film, to tell you honestly, it's really hard work to produce films like Spider-Wii and all that, because it's really hard work, but to tell you truthfully, it takes me about an hour to make a 1-minute video, really. So, see ya!